This willingness to test anything and everything was about to earn Chu's lab a place in science history. For by adding yttrium, they produced a strange greenish mixture. Green usually indicates you've got a useless insulator, not a superconductor. But Chu still ordered tests.